30 and to get this new contract. So just a real great representative for young players trying to make it in this league.
Rangers have the line of Goodrow. Rempe with a big hit. Bastian went down, and there's a penalty upcoming on Rempe. Rempe and Siegenthaler challenged Rempe, and punches were thrown. Right now, Bastian is in tough shape.
Well, Rempe was coming off the bench, and Bastian didn't see him coming. He was playing the puck as it came around the boards. And there you can see he's in tough shape. Bastian is. And getting some help. Bastian's a hard-nosed player. Was with this organization. They lost him to Seattle. And then here's the play. Yeah, he was coming in with a lot of speed, and Bastian was kind of bent over playing the puck. It's a tough hit to watch.
Yes.
He hit him hard. It looked to me like he did keep his stick down.
There are multiple
down and
penalties
everything.
On the play. A major penalty will also be reviewed.
All right, they're going to review.
Is it a major?
Yeah, they call it a major so they can review it now, Joe.
Yeah.
Pedro LaViolette looking at the video tablet on the bench.
Okay, so he just called it a major penalty. We're not sure for what yet. They're just reviewing it. Now he might. Now his elbow might have made contact. You see, Bastian's kind of bent over, and there he hit him. He hit him right in the head with his shoulder.
Yeah.
You know, it was a straight headshot with the shoulder, and then Siegenthaler goes after him, but. Siegenthaler, you know, does it to be a good teammate. Didn't really want to fight Rempe. Not many do. But he wanted to jump in and help out.
Michael Markovic and Francois Saint-Laurent are the referees.
Again, I think what they're looking at and why it's taking a while is because Bastian was bent over. So Rempe didn't have to bring up his arms or his gloves or anything else. He's 6'7".
Skated right into
skated right through him. Watch how he stays down. But he does catch him in the head, it looked like, with his right shoulder.
We are 2 minutes, 25 seconds into the game. And we'll see what the decision of the officials are. They're in touch with the situation room in Toronto.
Now, we've talked about this before. There is a rule that allows head contact if they rule that you're going through the body. And in that case, it's not a penalty, even if there is head contact. So now it's being explained to Jacob Trouba.
New York number 73 has a match penalty for head contact. Also a 2 minute minor for roughing. New Jersey 71 has a 2 minute minor for roughing. 5 minutes will go on the clock. Power play for New Jersey.
For Rempe, he is done for the game, and that will be reviewed by the league. And 2 minutes each to Rempe and Siegenthaler for rough.